In terms of the Crusaders, one of the aspects of today's game that cost the Lions was the lack of discipline. I think it was 13 penalties in total and 2 free kicks, and obviously Liam Williams was sent to the bin. I mean, that obviously was a huge factor in today, but there's no real excuse for that in terms of rustiness and you know, the lack of cohesion. That was just down to indiscipline.
Yeah, it's sloppiness, and it's hard to pinpoint exactly why that is. We can say maybe that their approach in training isn't being disciplined enough. You know, that's like famously Joe Schmidt's flat in Ireland camps. He's incredibly tough on his players in terms of their discipline. The Lions so far on this tour have been ill-disciplined, and that points to a little bit of a lack of focus. You're seeing something like Justin Tipperick getting done twice in about 2 or 3 minutes for not rolling away, the same penalty. You're seeing Maro Itoje get warned by the referee not to step across that line, the line in the line out, and in the blue space, and he goes and does it again, gives away a crucial penalty. So silly things from players who should certainly know a lot better. So maybe there is that sense that the pressure is kind of piling on top of the Lines, and certainly that's only going to build this week. I think the Kiwi press will be loving this, and there's certainly going to be a bit of glee at seeing Gatland lose his second game on tour. They're already hammering him over here, and it's just going to build and build. But yeah, you're absolutely right. It's kind of inexcusable for players of this caliber to be that sloppy in terms of their discipline. They've just got to get better, because we saw the quality. We see a guy like Sonny Bill Williams offloading to Yahya West. He rounds 2 defenders and scores a try, and it happened just in the blink of an eye. And then if you add on 13 penalties on top of that, you're going to be in real trouble.